Hello everybody, this is Gold Glee Gamer 1 and welcome back to Let's Play Mario Kart 8 Deluxe Booster Course Pass! And in this video we're going to be doing Spiny Cup in 150cc. Here we go! First up, Madrid Drive from Mario Kart Tour. All right, let's do this. Lap 2! Final lap. Almost there, and victory! Okay, I'm surprised that I didn't lose my lead at all. I totally expected I would have. Next up, Rosalina's Ice World from Mario Kart 7. All right, let's do this. Well, Luigi's right in front of me. There, come on, we got this. Lap 2! final lap. I should have went for that zipper. Oh, okay. Oh, it's no. Oh, up. Luigi just went past, but not so fast, Luigi. Oh, come on. Third place. Oh, Link went ahead, not Luigi. Okay, so I'm tied for the lead at the moment, so now I gotta get back the lead. Next up, Bowser Castle 3 from Super Mario Kart. Come on, baby Rosalina, I'm coming for you. Lap two! Direct hit! Well, okay. Okay, I'm back in the lead. Final lap. Okay, I know that's you, Link. Come on. Okay, I should have known the bomb would explode upon impact. No! Oh, good, I got my lead back. Thank you, Blue Shell. No. Oh, no, you don't. Get back here. Almost there. Come on. And victory. Yes. I think when I fell into the lava at that one corner, I thought for sure I was not going to make a comeback. But then that blue shell saved me. I did not expect that at all. And finally, Rainbow Road from Mario Kart Wii. I was kind of hoping for a bigger lead going into Rainbow Road because, I've actually ended up doing this a lot in online lobbies, and well, it doesn't seem like like I do so well. I keep falling off a lot of times. But, you know, those are all human players. Mostly human players. Hey, I called dibs on those item blocks. Well, hey, no matter. I got the lead. Or now I don't. Okay, now I have the lead. Lap two! No, okay. Whew. Wow. Final lap. Baby Rosalina is right behind me. Get back here, Baby Rosalina. Thank you, Blue Shell. That's okay. No! Come on, come on, get up! Third play. Well, I hope that's enough. Yes! Just barely. I just barely won by 1 point. Whew. Wow. Okay, when I got past right at the finish line, I was kind of worried about that. But I just held on. And that is it for Spiny Cup in 150cc. So until next time, this is Gold Glee Gamer 1. Later, folks.